To remove the ONCORE Pro reagent tray, first move the Z-head aside by going to System Utilities and selecting Move Arm Aside. The Z-head robotic arm should move aside. Once the Z-head is out of the way, grab the tray with both hands to lift it up and out of the instrument.